Hey everyone, welcome to episode 1 of The Sims 2 College Days. And yes, we are finally playing The Sims 2, and yes again, we are playing The Sims 2 University. It was one of my favorite expansion packs when it dropped. A lot of people think that me playing The Sims 1 and The Sims 2, this is my first time. No, it's not. I've been playing The Sims ever since it first debuted on the PC. And I've owned every last expansion pack since then, and that's a very long time. That's, what, a decade and some change. So, I'm not new to it. A lot of people were wondering, but I'm not new to The Sims. Not at all. As like the first game, we are going to play this strictly vanilla. No hacks or anything, which means I had to remove all of my Sims 2 movie making hacks and everything else I had to use. I had to remove them, and it was the hardest thing in the world to do. It was so hard. Oh gosh, I cannot emphasize how hard that was. But we are going to play this, like I said, strictly vanilla, and we're going to stay true to the game. The last two expansion packs, Apartment Life and Free Time, I do have. They are installed. I never did get a chance to submerge myself into those. So if you see me react to certain things and you're like, well, I've been known that, just know that most of this stuff I have not seen. Because when I stopped playing The Sims 2 is when I started recording with it. So, that's what we're going to do. So let's go ahead to the Sims Creator page. I will see you all in a blink of an eye, but it's going to be about 3 minutes for me. Because everybody knows when you're a Sims 2 director, you've downloaded so much crap. It slows down the splash screens, right? It takes a while for things to load. So, you sit tight, and I'll sit here. All right, here we are at the Sims Creator, like, page or area, whatever you want to call it. The Sims Creator area. As you can see, Mr. Will Wright is in the back right there, the father of the Sims himself. There he is. So we are now going to take his creation and do something great with it. So now let's come up with, I think this bar is not for the last name, but I can't remember for the life of me what it's for. I cannot, it's flew to my mind. I can't remember, but let's just put my Sims last name there anyway, because I can't remember. And we're going to create my girl. Her name is Whitney, which, by the way, if some of you guys haven't noticed, that is my real name. Essence is her last name. And she is a female, which I like that hair. That's actually a custom content hair. Now, default Sims made by the singer is just freaking ugly most of the time. And most of you all who know me know I can't stand default Sims. But the hair is nice. The hair is real nice. Here is my self sim. And anybody who plays The Sims has a self sim. Okay, you made yourself. That sim's supposed to look and represent you in every way possible. So this is mine. She has gone through several transitions to becoming what she is, but there she is. That is also a custom content outfit, and for the life of me, I can't remember where I found it. It was a long time ago. But there's Whitney. Okay. And that's also a custom content skin. Her nails are custom content. Her earrings are. Her makeup. Just, you get the whole idea. She's just a custom content sim. Okay, so now let's get down to, I want to say, let's do the clothing. Okay, so that's it. Let's choose what she wants. Now, her aspiration is definitely, duh, going to be romance. That's her aspiration. Her sign is Pisces. Now, this is where you can actually get away with it a little bit. You can remove, like, one notch and add it somewhere else, and it won't completely switch to, from Pisces to something else. She's definitely not shy. So that's the only thing that was wrong there, I think. Yeah, that's right. Okay, her turn-ons. Whitney likes strong men. Lord knows that's the truth. Let me see. I'm a big fan of dark-haired men, monsieur. But we won't choose that, though. Let's keep it simple here. I like good smell and perfume and cologne. Believe it or not, in real life, I like perfume and cologne, and there's a lot of men's cologne that I would love to get. Probably not to wear, but to have and huff. But then again, I know me. I might wear it anyway. Just to scare other lame dudes away. But the real guys, they know what the deal is. Turn-offs, I don't like zombies. Okay, so Whitney is created, so let's get her going. Take her school picture, smile with. Okay, everyone, I am ready to start school, so let's go ahead and choose my sim and go right on down and try to catch the best room in the dormitory right now. So let's go. Okay, here we are. First day of school. Let's go ahead and claim our door. Who in the world is that? Joe Graham. All right. That's my room. I just claimed it, so let's put our walls down, because good gracious of life. Okay. So, here we are. I wonder who's going to move in. That's the fun thing about university. You don't know who else is going to move in. Who's going to move into the dorms. But the students should be showing up right now. It seems like we're the first ones here. Yeah. She chose a magazine from the magazine thing rack here. So, we'll let little Whitney read and get adjusted. In fact, let's zoom in on her. Wait, look, first student, I think. Oh, there's the rest of them. So we have, oh gosh, I think it's going to be an all-girls dorm. We have Joanne Calderick. And who is this walking by? What's her name? Hold up. She stopped walking for a minute. Lakshmi Wade. Oh, cool. Something's going on downstairs. Okay, there's me. So Lakshmi has claimed her room. We got another student here coming. I guess the other girl wasn't a student. So we got two girls so far, me and Lakshmi. And who is this? This is Edward Shankle. So I guess he's going to be staying upstairs. What room is he staying in? Tilt this up a little bit. Okay, he's going to be staying in that room. We got 1, 2, 3. We got 3 more rooms to go. I think this is a 6-person dorm. Well, little Whitney is done reading. I guess what she can do now is go use the bathroom. Well, she's doing that now. Okay, we got somebody else. We have Jill Enriquez. I guess she's going upstairs. Jeez, nobody wants to stay in the room next to me. I'm a good roomie. Wash your hands, little wit. Wash your hands. Oh, she was going to go introduce herself to someone, which is what I would do in real life. Just go check out some folks and say hello. Somebody cut on the radio up here. Wait, no, they're watching the music video. Oh, it was something that was good. Oh, she wants to talk about Major with, who is this? Talk about Major with who? Jill. So Whitney's already off to a good start making friends with some people. And homeboy writes that Edward wants to tell me a joke. Let's zoom in here. Now I got hat camera, so we can get fairly close to these Sims here. Oh, new student. We got somebody named Chase. Chase. Boy, stop walking. Chase who? Chase Wilsonoff. Okay. Well, she's already not liking somebody. Boy, both of them are not liking the, somebody. And it's the... I think Whitney just made a friend with Jill. Cool. Well, let's see who that new guy is. Is he in here? We still don't have a claimed room over here. Up. I think we got a student right here. Who is he? Who is she? Is she going to claim a door? This is Jennifer Louie. She may be a student here. Well, we'll just have to see. Let's see what Wit's up to. I think Edward likes me, but of course, him and his blue hair, it's a no-go. And I got Chase checking me out. Oh my gosh, we got a streaker. Who in the world? Wait, stop. Who was that? Well, he ran away. We had a freaking streaker, man, on the first day moving in. Oh, so my roommate, my next door roommate is Marcel Barricat. Hey, wait a minute, Marcel, you kind of cute, man. I have to keep an eyeball on you because you're kind of cute. Okay, Whitney has gained enough enthusiasm in film and literature. I didn't know that was my major. Speaking of which, if I remember correctly, I have to come downstairs and choose my major. Okay, let's see. College. Declare major, yeah. So let's right-click on Whit here, and let's follow her downstairs. That actually gets a little difficult with the camera. The camera gets a little funky when you do that, when you right-click on their faces. Hello, Jennifer. So what's going to claim her major here?
Crunkly.
Wait, she can't get to it?
Rola!
All right, hold on. Let's pause here and find out a way why you can't sit down. Wait, what's blocking her? Is it the chair? No, that's not it. Wait, let's try that again. So the desk is blocking her? Huh. Alright, everybody hold on 1 second and I'll be right back and everything should be nice and fixed. Okay, we're back. Whitney finally got the right chair. She had to go fuss at the janitor to get her the right chair, so she has the right chair. Oh, she just sat down. Girl, declare your major, woman. Okay, so let's see what major Whitney would be good in right now. She's more of an artiste than anything else. Ooh, drama major. She could be an actress, just like in the first Sim series. But this is no. We're gonna do a different major here. My nose is itchy. Okay, let's see. I'm definitely not good at math. Whew! Forget that. Philosophy is good. We'll do art. She needs to focus on her cooking. Gosh, do I need help with that in real life? Charisma, mechanical creativity. Everything else I got down, but cooking. Yeah, Whitney's going to have to work pretty hard on that. Okay, so cooking it is. I mean, art major it is. So that's her major. Let's check and see what she has to do homework-wise. Oh, she has to bring up her mechanical creativity. So let's study. What is she getting ready to do? Play games? Oh, she is getting ready to chat. Girl, you don't have time to chat. You need to study. She needs to study her creativity. Well, it's not in that right there. So let's, I got a bookcase in here in her room. Mayhew signed on. She don't want to talk to him or her. I can't even tell that's a him or a her. Study your cooking for right now. I can't believe it. I got a boy next door to me. That's crazy. Okay. Let's see what else she needs to do. Okay, we're just focused on cooking right now. And whoever it is the cook needs to hurry up and come in here. Or we could cook our own food, whatever the case may be. Because it's almost dinner time. So let's fast forward this. We don't have to sit there and wait for Whitney to learn. Got some gypsy showing up. Get out of here. I can't remember what expansion pack she came from. I can't even remember. Okay, so she has cooking down. Let's see what else that she needs to study for. Wait, cooking wasn't even a part of it, wasn't it? It was part of it. Well, how come it's not highlighted? Okay, she needs to study her mechanical then. I am all over the place, forgive me. I'm just trying to get this girl squared away. Mechanical, okay. Come on, Wit, stop reading cooking for a little bit. At least you got you're ahead of the class by a chapter. By one chapter, you got ahead of the class. So we're fast forwarding, let Wit learn. Okay, she's good for her first mechanical skill. Creativity-wise, I believe they have supplied us with an art easel. That way she can paint. Where is it? There it is. You know, I'm getting ready to say something that may be controversial in the Sims community, but I have to say the Sims in The Sims 2 look a lot better than Sims 3. That's just my own personal opinion. You don't have to agree. Hold on one second. Let me adjust the mic. Okay. But yeah, I think that they look better. Maybe it's because I'm so used to the fact that we created our own things. We made our own Sims look beautiful. And so therefore, they just look better to me. They easier on the eyes. What is Whitney drawing? Let's just fast forward this and let's just see. What is she drawing? It's like a stick figure. It must be really serious if she has to jump up just to get to the top of the easel. All right. Well, that's done. It's 7-something. So let's go eat. Whitney gets, she's a little hungry now. She definitely stopped painting just so she could eat. They provided us nicely with a food processor and everything else. Isn't this nice? This is a nice cafeteria. Or dining room, excuse me. This is not a cafeteria. This is a dining room. Got us a little Coca-Cola stand. A little drink machine. Wait, no. What's it called? Soda dispenser. Soda fountain. It's one of them. I don't know what you all call it wherever you live. Down here, it's either called a drink machine or a soda fountain or a something. It's one of the two. I'm glad we learned how to cook, because if Whitney didn't get that first notch by accident, she'd have burnt this whole place down. How's it taste, Whit? Whoop. Zoomed in too close to her round booty. Sorry, Whit. You were blessed, and I didn't mean to get that close. Oh, she made spaghetti. I hear you, girl. I right-clicked on her so we can follow her here. All right, let's zoom out just a teensy-weensy bit. What, isn't that nice? Now, that's something I would have done. Winnie went there and made spaghetti and serving it to everybody. Isn't she a sweetheart? That was very nice of her to do. She didn't even have to do that. I hope people will start being nice to her, you know, because of that. And she didn't even have to do that. She sat there and made spaghetti and served everyone. Bless her heart. Mm. That spaghetti does look good, I have to say. You know what? I usually fast forward when they eat, but we're not going to do that this time. We're going to zoom in and watch Whitney stuff her face, apparently. I have to say, that's a bad haircut we got. That's an awesome haircut. Oh, who's sitting with me to eat? Oh, nobody. Dang, Whitney. You know, I have to say, when I'm really hungry in real life, I kind of eat like that, too. Why are y'all talking about kissing? This is the first day of school. I mean, like, the first day we moved in, and y'all are already talking about kissing. Y'all like each other, Jill and Chase? Y'all just talking from away, huh? Talking across the way.
Yep.
I figured that Edward liked what's the name again? Lakshmi. I was pronouncing Lakshmi. Lakshmi. That is the hardest. What generated so that she could have that name? That was crazy. Lakshmi. We'll just call her Lackey. Wait, no, that means you're a pawn for somebody. Okay, we can't call her that. We'll call her Shimi instead. Alright, little wit, clean your stuff up. Uh-oh, we all decided to get up and clean our plates up. Crap, this could be a problem. Oh, maybe not. Now, she went and then cooked everything for everybody. Now she's cleaning up for everybody. Wit, this is very nice of you to do, but don't get into the habit of doing this all the time, because then people might take advantage of you, you know what I mean? And we can't have that. Look at that. She's just as sweet as she could be. Wait, is she glitched in that table? Oh, good, she's not. Phew! Oh, she's throwing that away, too. Why did I click... What did I click on that said grab a drink? Oh, that. All right, little wit. It's time for you to go and use the bathroom. And take a shower. You know what? I take that back. What you call is not really that cute. I take that back. He's not a Troy. He's definitely not a Troy. Ooh, I wish a Troy like Sim moved in here. Good gracious, Allah. Then I could finally date Troy for real. His hot self. His fine self. You know, this is real nice, playing The Sims 2 again. Playing it like it should be played. Because, boy, if I had my hacks in right now, Whitney would have graduated from school like 5 minutes ago. I would have had all her skills up, and she would have been done with school in like a blink of an eye. Apparently, that wasn't enough for her to eat. She has a lot of... Where's her energy at? She has just a little bit more energy to go, so I might take her back here in the kitchen and let her have a quick snack. Have some chips, girl. Have some chips. And then I'm going to... What is she doing? She went in there to go read, didn't she? Hey, girls. Oh! Did she have homework to do? Maybe that's why she was sitting on the floor. I can't even remember. What's in the fridge? I was trying to zoom in so we could look. You know, Whit, you could have taken that bag of chips back to your room. You know what I'm saying? Gosh, so messy. What a messy eater. We're going to watch her this time, too, as well. I'm not going to fast forward, only because it doesn't take them that long to eat a bag of chips. Look at her jaws. Making all that noise while everybody else is sleeping right now. Wait, keep down. I like the faces they make when it's so over-exaggerated. Okay, how long does it take you to finish that bag of chips? Oh, she's done. All right, we'll throw it away. Now she needs to go to bed because we do have school in the morning. And that way we can receive our first homework assignment. And she can get started on her major, which is art. Of course, we got to finish studying, too. Yeah, we got creativity and cleaning to worry about. I don't know what cleaning has to do with art, but... Whatever floats your boat. Time is sped up good. That means everybody's in bed. You know what's funny? I love how when the Sims sleep, and Sims 2 when they sleep, they have a chance of having a nightmare. It's the funniest thing. It is the funniest thing in the world. Now, I'm not sure if it's because I'm recording right now or what, but time is going by pretty darn slow. It's pretty slow. And as far as music is concerned, 'cause I know a lot of you were probably thinking, you're gonna play some music? 'Cause I got a stereo up there upstairs for them to play with. I did not put any custom music in there. 'Cause I like the in-game music. I really do. I like the R&B station. The R&B station is awesome. So that's what we're gonna listen to is pretty much the in-game music. Good gracious, a lifetime is slow. Oh, I didn't even set her clock. Crap. What time does she have to get up? Let me see. Real quick. Okay, she has class at 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. Phew! Oof. 'Cause I sure as heck forgot to set her clock. That means we got enough time to. I know this fool is not in my room on my computer. I forgot we could lock doors. I'm gonna have to start doing that now 'cause he just went. Oh. Oh. Who are you again? Chase, do it one more time, fool. Do it one more time. Come in my room in the middle of the night talking about playing on my computer. You got your own computer. Punk. Oh, that just. Oh. Oof, why did that get on my nerves? That got me beside myself. All right, let's let Wick go in here and cook something. Have her own breakfast. This time she's not serving Jack cake. Ooh, Ghostbusters cereal. Okay. Somebody needs to clean that up. Wit has done her job on the first day of school of being nice and cooking spaghetti for everybody. But now whoever it is need to go and clean that up because that's not her job. And who was that at my door, dude? I need to lock my door. I gotta lock it. And keep it locked. That way, when she locks it one time, she won't have to lock it again. It'll just automatically lock. Yep, that's Ghostbuster cereal. See Slimer and Egon and the guys on there? That's awesome. Ghostbuster cereal. I'll be honest with you, I got it from somewhere. I have no idea where, and I really don't remember getting it, but hey, what better way to start off a first day of school with a penguin at your door? What is this? Where does penguin come from? Dude, where that penguin come from? Like, I'm not playing. Like, serious, I've never seen that before. What? Okay, you know what? We won't even. And I'm gonna have to double check too. It seems like I got some hacks left in here. See this? Wait. See that? Teleport here, spawn here. I gotta figure out which hack that is. Well, I'm not gonna worry too much about it because I'm not gonna use it. Oh wait, I know what hack that is. Okay, I have to remove it. Wait, you don't have to clean that plate up. Somebody else left that there. Oh, bless her heart. She didn't have to, excuse me, clean that up. Ooh, lost my breath. Oh, excuse me. And why are you following me? To be admired. Oh, Lord. Y'all, Whitney got a crush. She don't crush on anybody, but he's crushing on her. Thank you. Who are you again? Thank you, Edward. I appreciate it. Now, go on somewhere, honey. Go on. Whit, that is not your job. Well, if she wants to. Actually, you know what? I do that in real life anyway. Pretty much, she's pretty much a double of me. Okay, you're a nice guy, Edward. Let me see. Let's talk to him for just a minute. Ask him what his skills are. Oh, he's not good at anything yet. Well, that's okay. What? It's a friendly hug. You came to me. You know what, punk? I'm out of here. Screw you. I got better stuff to do, like use the bathroom and clean the toilet. Even though Wit doesn't have to do that. But what did the sign says when you go to public places? I can't remember how it goes. Let's get ready to say it. See, that's the mess right there. You get ready to say something and you don't know how the sound goes. Something like, Yeah, please be neat and wipe the seat. That took me a minute. At least that's the sign I heard. But there was something called sprinkle. Like, if you sprinkle when you tinkle, please be neat and wipe the seat. I think that's how it went. All right, Wit. Gussie up, girl. Because you got class and... What are you talking about, girl? Just go over there. There's no chair at the door. Oh, those chairs aren't good, huh? There. Happy! Sit down! Alright, Wit. Let's change for school. Who? What? Okay. Okay. Get out of my room, dude. Like, right now. What? Let me see. Someone started taking pictures. I would irritate him, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Just forget the whole freaking thing. Wit, you gotta change clothes, honey. You can't wear the same clothes 2 days in a row. You gotta change clothes. And you have to do it while this boy is in your room. She can't change clothes. She's gotta go out and buy some clothes. Never mind. I don't believe this. Mail person. That boy is in my room. I just don't believe it. Get your mail, Wit. Apparently there's a piece in there for you. Hey. You got your own room. He didn't even ask to get on my computer. He just walked his behind in there and got on. Like that's his room. Clearly my face is on the door. Wait, what did you buy? That is, well, your bill is 620 simoleons. What? I mean, not 20. 612 simoleons. What in the world? Ooh, I love her outfit. Hi, Brittany who? What's your name? Brittany what? Brittany Sator? You're a cool Sim. Let me greet you and high five. Where you going? Nice to meet ya. What are your skills? And ask about your interests and what turns you on. What kind of question is that? I don't remember that being in the game. I hope that's not a hack because I don't remember that. I don't remember that option. What turns you on? What? Ooh. You won't steer this. This is a family friendly series. This is a Wait, what did I ask? All I did was ask about what kind of work you do. Oh, you don't have no job and you're insulted? Okay, well then I was trying to be nice. Wait, you don't have to talk to her. And this fool better get out your room. There's gotta be a way to tell him goodbye. Or yeah, I see it right there. Shoot. What is she talking about with? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's get him out of here. What? He just... dude's naked. He needs to get out of here. Bye. The next time you want to get on my computer, you ask. That's right. Get out. Scram. Lock the door. Oh, let's greet the professor. That is one of our teachers. Okay, good. I just locked the door, so we shouldn't have any trouble of anybody walking in unannounced in our bedroom in the middle of the night. Nice to meet you, professor. Oh, you're a sports teacher? I don't do sports, sir. My major is art. Yeah, exactly. I don't mean to be rude, but I have other things to do, like talk to other professors. But if you know anybody in the art field, please let me know. Let's see. Call on the phone. I think there's a way to call the college for something. Oh. Never mind. Winnie's going to class. All right. Have a good day at school, Wit. We'll see you when you get home.